secures the biggest win of his career.
Well, that's a magic moment for Madison.
Sam stands up. Still arranged to say goodbye to Melbourne Park.
The rock star is in the house.
Oh, he made it. What a reflex. And Murray, he refines the magic of Melbourne Park.
That was delightful.
Oh, superb wheels from Dimonor.
Oh my gosh, Rafa gets it done. They broke the mould when they created the sky.
It was a 2.5 hour epic.
There's not much I can say or take away that was positive.
Gorgeous. Is it a good omen? You beat her there, you went on to win your first major. Is that a good omen to possibly winning your first Australian?
We will wait and see, hey?
All right.
The final bow for Sam Stosur. What a finish! What a fighter!
You step on the court, you want to have no regrets.
He is a star of the future.
This week with Finassi and playing in front of you, nothing beats this.
And Nadal survives. What a fight from Stefanos Tsitsipas. And it's a history-making moment for Matteo. He's the master here on Rod Laver Arena.
Look at me, I'm talking to you.
Thank you to every single person for changing my life. I appreciate it so much.
And Danielle Collins blasts away into her first Grand Slam final.
This has been another presentation from Nine's Wide World of Sports.